Hello, Stevie here with Stevie Page Boutique, and I am here today to talk about Piphany parties, what they are, why you should host a Piphany party, and how to host a Piphany party. So a Piphany party is basically an event, whether it's online or in home, where we bring our inventory to your friends and family and coworkers. So whether it's the clothes that we offer or the accessories, we make it accessible to them. We educate them on all the styles that we offer. We educate them on the sizing they need to know to make sure they order the right things. We make their shopping experience fabulous. So a Piphany party is very, it could be a lot of fun, whether it's a ladies' night out or it's like, let's unwind after work, or hey, this clothing line I love and I want my friends to know about it and to know their sizes in it. They've been asking about it. You can have them over. It can be something as small as just a few friends or something as big as hundreds of friends, however you choose to make it. Why you should host a Piphany party. So why, as a hostess, you get to earn free clothes, whether that free clothes and accessories, whether that is half off items, if that is boutique cash, you get to earn it. So as the sales increase within your party, the more you earn as a hostess. And we love to lavish our hostess and thank them for just helping grow our business and helping get our name out there. And how to host a Piphany party. So how is super easy. You basically sign up, pick a date. We do all the work, to be honest. We will create the event for you, make you an admin of the event, you invite all your friends. If it is online, we will tell them exactly how to shop our online boutique through our website, through our group page, through our live sales. We will do all these things. We'll do a giveaway, we'll make it fun, do some type of activities within there to engage your friends, family, and coworkers. If it is in home, you can book it here at our house if you prefer, or we can come to your house. Either location, we will have a sample rack which has a few pieces of our styles that we offer and a size run. And basically what happens is that the women come over, we measure them, we'll figure out their sizes, they go try them on, they kind of get acclimated to, okay, this is the size that I would like in this type of style. Whether it is a woven material where it's not very stretchy, they're going to say, okay, I would want this size in this woven. Or if it's a knit that's stretchy, okay, I would prefer this size. Or if it's a top or a skirt, we will figure all that out. We call them fit parties. And so we will figure all that out within the in-home party. Now, if you're like, oh, maybe I should do in-home, but I'm not local, don't worry, we have videos, we will have conversations with all these people online to make sure they are ordering the right size. And if for some reason they get the garment, they're not pleased with the fit, they have 14 days to return it. So great thing about Piphany and even having one of these parties either in home or online. The other thing that you do as a hostess is you basically just show your passion and love for Piphany and our accessories. It's that easy. We will do all the work. All you have to do is invite. We'll make sure that they understand about what all we offer. We'll do in home, we'll do the fit party part, and then we'll have what we call like a little small presentation where we show them what we offer within the warehouse at that time in that season. And they can order things that way. Or they can go home, think on it, order from our website. Either way, you as a hostess rack up in free boutique cash. So super exciting. We are looking to currently book pop-ups or parties with our boutique, whether that is online or in home, or if it is just a little stop by like, hey, me and a couple friends want to come over. You referring our business and our boutique will help you earn free clothes with us or accessories. So please reach out to us if this sounds something you'd be interested in. If you've been wanting to share this clothing line with your friends, we would love to have you book with us. So thank you. And if you have any further questions, please ask. Bye. You'll have a great day.